Tragic news from the Toronto Maple Leafs as they announced the passing of Rodion Amirov. Rodion was drafted 15th overall by the Toronto Maple Leafs in the 2020 draft. Last year it was announced that doctors found a cancerous brain tumor. My thoughts and prayers are with Rodion's friends and family.